News that LIAT will reduce fares as a result of the complete removal of its fuel surcharge have been welcomed by several travelers. Independent Senator Bufia Parle believes a change in what she says were horribly expensive fares will be more than applauded by persons applying for U.S. visas and would need to travel to Barbados for appointments.
I think it was about time that the fares were adjusted, especially to the Caribbean. And here I speak of Barbados especially. And I somehow felt very, very sorry for persons who had to go over. And now to get a visa to go to the U.S., you have to be present. It's not like you could send your passport over and you can get a visa. So for people going over to get visas, children, families wanting to travel, that was a ridiculous expense. I am happy to finally learn that the additional amounts have been removed. But 5%, while it's not a lot, it's still a blessing in disguise. So hopefully the cost of traveling to Barbados will be a lot less to people. So I think hats off to them, recognizing that the airfares, the price of the gasoline, the price of the diesel has been so low that they needed to really do something about it.
But will the new fares help boost intra-regional travel?
I think so, although, I am not so sure that we're going to see huge amounts of people coming to the Caribbean because of that. But I think now people would obviously consider coming and probably families, more people would come. But I don't think we expect to see hundreds of people coming because the airfares have been reduced.
The complete removal of fuel surcharges on all new tickets booked with LIAT will come into effect on the 1st of March 2016. LIAT's Chief Executive Officer David Evans said oil was trading at a 12-year low at the time of the decision, in effect ending a decade of high jet fuel costs which had impacted the price of tickets. For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.